Hello students, now you have completed SA1 exams. Now let's get into the next lesson, Ekalavya.
Children, here is a story pre-reading task. I'll read it and explain. You just go through your textbook. Now, Murillo was a Spanish artist. He found some of his students' sketches that were great. They were done during the night and he was unable to find out who had painted them. He was a Spanish artist, a painter, and his students, one of the students had painted one painting and they were done during the night and he was unable to find out who had painted them. One morning he found his pupils standing in a group before a beautiful painting of the Blessed Virgin. Virgin means a pure woman. You can see the portrait of them. They seemed to be lost in surprise and wonder. All the students were standing and watching the painting. He asked them who had painted it. Each one said, "Not me." After admiring it, he said, "He who has done this will one day be the master of us all." Finally, Murillo found out that his young slave Sebastian had painted the picture. Now he got to know later that this slave under him, he had painted that picture. Murillo asked him who his master was. Now he called Sebastian and asked him who was his master. Sebastian replied that Murillo was his master. He himself was his master. Murillo, in a shock, told him that he had not taught him. As he was a slave, he was not allowed to sit with other children to learn painting from him. Sebastian said that when Murillo taught others, he had overheard him and practiced on his own. Murillo was greatly impressed. He released Sebastian and his father from slavery. So this was the story. Did you understand? Now we have some questions here. He who has done this will one day be master of us all. In this sentence, he refers to whom? He refers to slave Sebastian. Second one, B. This refers to the beautiful painting of the blessed woman. C. Us refers to artists. That means will one day be master of us all, artists. So next, choose the correct answer. The passage is mainly about the blessed virgin. Sebastian was Murillo's student, slave, friend or master? He's a slave of Murillo. The way Sebastian learnt his art secretly is similar to the story of, you might have heard the story of Ekalavya. See, this story is similar about Ekalavya. In Mahabharata, you will come across the story of Ekalavya. So now we are going to learn the story of, the same about the story of Ekalavya, who is a great disciple of his guru Dronacharya. He had a deep devotion to his guru. So let us read out the lesson. So we will look into the lesson in the next class. Thank you.